Serious trauma detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
Keep your guard up. Sounds like the division made it through. How the hell did he find us? With Nancy making all that noise, I'm surprised they didn't find this place sooner.
Nancy? Who the hell is Nancy?
Drain detected. Power offline.
Nothing's ever easy, is it? Looks like Isaac's picking up a generator nearby. Try to get power back to that crane.
Thank you.
Generator activated. Power online.
That ought to do it. Move that crane into position. Hopefully this echo will give us some answers.
Picking up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
Damn it! Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long.
No!
Generator firmware repaired. Power restored.
All right, nice. Get back to the controls and get that crane moving again. Almost there now. Those cleaners must have been guarding the tunnel. They're hiding something down there.
Maybe. But for now, we need to find out what's in that echo.
Step forward. You're coming with us. For the rest of you, stay exactly where you are.
Please, you don't have to do this!
Quiet down. I don't know why we can't just burn him like the rest. As long as Kajika keeps his end of the bargain, we'll keep ours.
What if he's infected?
We just have to get into Pathway. Then he's Kajika's brother.
Can't believe they got Nancy working again.
Poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I just hope John is still alive.
Agent, get to Pathway. Track down Kajika, and find out what the cleaners are planning in those tunnels.
We need to pursue any leads that could bring us closer to Kena.
And figure out what the hell a Nancy is.